One person killed, three others injured in this three-car crash that left a Ferrari split in half in Silverado Canyon tonight. Orange County Fire says one of the victims had to be airlifted from the scene east of the Limestone Canyon Regional Park. The Highway Patrol says speed may have been a factor in this crash that happened on Santiago Canyon Road at the intersection of Silverado Canyon Road. It's unclear which car the deceased victim was in.